Hey guys, welcome back to KBM Talent. I'm very excited today. We have special guest Joe Krausz here to work on a hip hop combo with you guys. I'm excited to have Joe today. He has been kind enough to work with Autumn and we've been excited to see his choreography. And I kind of wanted to just maybe ask you what you've been up to.
Cool, well, recently I just shot a Target commercial. I was fortunate enough to choreograph it as well, so be on the lookout for that. I've danced for Jennifer Lopez, Britney Spears, Cody Simpson. And as of now, I'm just traveling, teaching, and working in LA.
Awesome. Well, we are so excited to have you. I'm really excited. Tell us what kind of style, what are we doing today?
Yeah, so today, pretty much what we're gonna do is an intermediate hip hop level. It's not too crazy, it's not too hard. It's just a little bit quick, and there's a lot of feet work. I'd say it's a little bit house dance inspired. So put on your thinking caps and be ready to dance.
Let's do it.
So let's go ahead and start from the top. We're gonna start and hop on our left leg. We're just gonna do the feet first. We're gonna go one, pull up two, and step three, pull up four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Now as that's happening, the first two is gonna be nice and low. When you pull up, three, four, and when you come up on five, six, seven, eight, you're gonna still come low. You're gonna come up higher on six and eight, yeah? And also we're gonna incorporate our hands on this. So from the top we have slowly, we're going, starting with your right hand, you're going one, clap two, switch your body weight, three, clap four, you're still low, switch your body weight, five, now you're coming up six, switch your body weight, seven, come up eight. That's where you wanna be, good. One more time, we'll go on. From the top, slowly. We have six, seven, eight. We're going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. From there, you're gonna hop on your left leg. You're gonna go one, come up and knees come in. Two, knees come out. From there, you're gonna bring your arms together. You're gonna go three, come up on your right leg, four, you're gonna pull and push, five. In the music, he says something with music. So you're gonna come down on six, cover your ears, music, come up on seven. So your hands come up to go down. You're gonna point on eight. Yeah? Guys, all right? How you feel?
Yeah.
Good?
Good, yeah.
We'll take it from the top, one time, we'll keep on going. From the top, all right, from the top. Six, seven. Eight, we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now one and two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Good, from there, we're going on. We have eight. You're gonna hop on your right leg. You're gonna go one, pull your arms back. You're gonna hop and two. You're gonna go and two. Good, so you really wanna make sure from this position, if you're hopping, you wanna clap your hands. Bop. From there, jump really high, think knees to your chest. Bop. And two, from there. You're gonna pull, three. Come down, four. Good, from there, push, five. Scoop, six with your right hand. From there, you're gonna come up halfway, you're gonna go seven, eight. Good. Take it from eight. We have one and two. Good. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. From there, let's just do the feet. We're gonna hop on our left leg. You're gonna go one and two, three and four. Good. So we have same thing, Now we're gonna incorporate our arms, and all your hands are doing, if your hands are up here, just turn your body to your left, pull them in. It's like something's hot, you're like, you're gonna step back like it's hot, right? So you have eight, you're gonna go, jump back on your left leg, you're going one, and two, three, and four. From there, walk around yourself, whatever you want, five, six, seven, and together on eight. You wanna face this way towards your front. Yeah?
Yes.
How you guys doing?
Good.
Good? Let's take it from here, one. So we just did seven, pointing on eight, you're going one, and two, step three, four, five, six, seven, eight, pulling back, one, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Good, from there, going on, you wanna come up on and. So your right shoulder is coming up, and one, and two, and three. So you're still low, from there, right away, you're coming. Four, pull back, coming in, and. From there, you're going five, and six, and push out, seven, pull in, eight. So your right leg is kinda bent, you want your right leg bent as you come in on. Push there, and, yep. From there, holding one, you're gonna come back on two, pull down three, and the music goes click, click, you're gonna go click, click. Pretty much your hips are pulling forward, bop, bop. From there, you're going five, six, seven, eight, and it's really important that your arms go all the way down, all the way up. All the way up, all the way down. Good. How you guys feeling?
Good.
So we'll take it from the new section or the half section. Okay. This is the crazy beat part, yeah? So we have seven, eight, we're going, and one, and two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, and you're holding one, coming down two, three. So think of it like if you had a sword, boom, you want to point it. Three, pulling in, four, and from there, just push, five, six, seven, eight. From there, it gets a little bit tricky now. You want to jump. On your left leg, you're going one, switch your leg, and same leg, but just take your knee out. You're going two, yep, same place. We just did eight. We're going one and two. From there, you're gonna pull up on your left leg and step. Three, you're gonna go fall back on your right hand. Your right hand, your right leg. You're gonna go four and. Good, from there, this is kinda tricky. It's all music here. You're gonna go five. You're kinda elbowing here, right? You're going five, pull up and six, and look seven in the music. It's like a big guitar, it goes ooh. From there, seven, you wanna just take your hands and make them big as possible and go from out to in. That's what you wanna think. So we have seven, you're coming eight, you're gonna come together on one, it's like a nice stop, your focus is back on front, come down two, that reaction, you're gonna come back up on three with your left leg, right away, you're gonna pull up, four, pull it in, and. From there, because your right hand's close to your right knee, you wanna push. Five, step over, six, step seven. Pull it in, your hands to your chest, eight. Now pull halfway, and, then push, one. And that's nice and relaxed, and you're done. Woo! Nice, cool. What's up, guys? So go ahead, let's take it from the top. We have five, six, seven, eight. We're going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, one, and two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Oh, one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Going back, one, and two, three, and four, going five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, and one, two, three, click, click, five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Ready? One, two, five, six, seven. One, two, four, six, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, five, six. One, two, five, six. One and two, three. Five and six and seven. One, two, five, six.
But anyway, it looks good.
A big thank you to Joe for coming out and teaching the class.
I just want to say real quick to everybody watching, thank you so much for watching, catching KBM online. Just have fun. Don't worry about the steps. The biggest thing I like to encourage, like I said earlier, is just have fun. All right, guys? So big ups to these little
ones. Did we have fun? Yeah!